2005 Mazda Premacy. Done about 60 odd thousand kilometres. Got a long registration until October 2016. It's now April 2015. Original alloys, dual rear sliding doors, seven seats, cloth trim. In excellent condition. It's got a navigation, albeit a Japanese one, that pops out of that dash there. I'll show you that in a moment. I said it's automatic transmission. It's got the back seats here, which are folded down at the moment to give you this large luggage area, and you can just pull one up or both up as you need, when you need, for the spare seats. So obviously this other one comes up. Beautiful. Compact, practical, easy to drive, easy on the fuel, easy on the total price. Just shut that down. Good looking blue metallic. Tyres are in good condition. Minimal marks around the car, hard to spot any. Just jump in and start her up. Okay, alright, just done 67,000 Ks. Sorry. And cup holders, clean, tidy, mats are good, non-smoker. Still got the plastic on the visors. How's that? So again, it's 2005 Mazda Premacy 7-seater. Books ready to go. Anyway, give me Mikolay a call if you want a budget, flexible 7-seat, come 5-seat, 5-seat, come 7-seat vehicle for Tokyo. The number is Japan 090-38057141. Thanks. And by the way, if you to put this navi away, you just basically hit this button and she goes away nice tidy. There you go. Bye now.